Mum, what do you think Dad would prefer for his birthday? A half-eaten packet of Oreos or a tennis ball? No, I haven't left it to the last minute. Look, I'm just
going a little mad, choosing a gift for Dad. Can't get him socks again, maybe a Parker pen. Ditch the confusion, we've a solution. Here's the conclusion, just send a song.
Probably just go with the tennis ball, actually.